Of the 10 schools that play football in the MAC, all have been in the playoffs at least once, all but the Fort Recovery Indians. But Brent Niekamp's club could break that drought this season. The Tribe, winners of two in a row, are 4-1 overall. And if the playoffs were to start today, not only would they be in Region 26 top eight, they'd host a playoff game. Indians hosting New Bremen tonight. And after this one, the schedule does get a bit tougher. Remaining four games include Marion Local and the combined record of the opponents, 14-6. So big night to get to 5-1 on, guess what, homecoming. It was a homecoming theme. Caleb Martin hands off to Cole Hull. The senior takes it upfield. Nice gain for Cole. Martin again to Hull. Outside, how about another first down? Martin working some play action, but here comes Seth Williams. Swarming to the ball, nice sack there. New Bremen takes over. How about Trey Naylor handing off to Tristan Hoffmaster on the sweep, picks up a nice game for the Cardinals. New Bremen, though, forced to punt. Martin back pitching it to Mr. Hull. He hustles down the sideline, breaking tackles, gets free, finds the lane, and he's gone. How about Hull's night? 31 rushes, 218 yards, four touchdowns. Older brother Perry is thrilled. Naylor trying to get New Bremen back in this one. Takes the snap, keeps it for himself. Nice juke, springs him free. He gets all the way near the 30-yard line before being brought down. So Naylor thinking about the end zone. Back to pass. Finds Hoffmaster again. That is complete. Cardinal first down. New Bremen goes to the zone read. Naylor takes it himself. So touchdown for the Cardinals, but it's too much Fort Recovery on this night. Indians are 5-1. They take it 43-7.